Hey guys, back with Dark Souls. Last time we made it obviously to the castle, Lothar Castle. We're at the Dragon Barracks. Now we're at a bit of an impasse here because... One sec. Let me backstab. Oh, what? Wow. That guy was actually wrecking me. Wow. Wait, what? Why am I? Oh, that's what that does. Oh! How do I get rid of that? Here we go. Okay, so last time we had the dragon problem here. I have legitimately no idea how to get past this. And it kind of looks like we need to go over there, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. I just don't see myself being able to kill these, right? What if I put on... I'm not even gonna try and use my arrows. Just seems like a waste. Let's reset. Damn! I love me some Hollow Slayer Greatsword. Thing's an absolute beauty. So let's go this way this time. Come on. Oh god. Ugh. Whoa, what are those? What the hell are those? Try tongue. I love Dark Souls. Man, I cannot get a backstab. Steel Soldier Helm. So did I go in here? Definitely did. Yeah, this is the Winged Knight up there. I don't know how to get up there. I don't really see a way through here. Do you guys? Because I definitely don't. You know what? I might have to return to this later. I'm not quite sure where to go. Let's go back to Lothar Castle, and we'll go down instead of up this time. Damn, that guy spawns close. Yeah, so we'll go this way instead. Oh my god! No illusion ahead. Could this be illusory? Illusory wall ahead. Dead end ahead. Tears ahead. Wait! Oh yeah, that's right. This is where I got invaded! Right! How could I forget? Oh no you don't. Oh no you don't. Okay, let's not die this time to this guy. Also, let's not get frostbitten. So hopefully this leads behind those dragons. That'd be nice. Hey, there's my souls from when I died to that butthole. Nope. Do you ever just not want to deal with it? There we go. Oh my god, they're all over the freaking place. Go! Huh. Wait, what? Why is that still freezing there? That's really annoying. Let's put on the torch. I don't think the torch weighs anything. Oh, yeah, it does. Crap. Is that going down faster at all? Nope. Oh, apparently. Oh, never mind. I was looking at something and it said that, oh, man. Oh, sick. I hate these things so much. Like, they're so hard to kill. And I have no point, like, I have no clue what their point is either. Like, what is the point of those? man. I swear they're just here to be annoying. Man, these guys are easy to backstab. I'm gonna have Titanite chunks for days. And those dudes are worth a ton of souls. Man, this would be a good place to farm souls. Even at a low level, these guys aren't that hard to kill. You can backstab them pretty easily. Pretty easily, my friends. Hello, my friends. It's Papa Biceps. Polish biceps, biggest biceps. Take two, consume King Garden. I wonder if I can kill that thing from here. He has no idea where I am, hey? Where are my souls? Oh, they're there. Why are there so many of these things? Oh, there is treasure. Going for it. Titanite chunk. Not worth it. This was not worth it either. Get out quick. Oh, ah! Oh man. Why? They're everywhere. Oh my lord. Oh my Lanta. Hey! You know what? Crap. Come here. Come here! You bastard. Are there three of them? Oh, I can't get to that one. But if I had a bow, I could kill him. Yeah. Let's use a crossbow, because I doubt I'll really ever use it. And he healed himself. Yeah, great! God. Suck it, nerd. Cathedral Knight Armor. Nice. See, this isn't even worth it to use. I'd rather just have my 70%. Equip load, I guess. Take that right to the booty. No! Oh! Wow, that was close. That was almost death. Oh, I got a ring. It looked like it was the dragon, bellowing dragon crest ring. I think the, oh no, it was this. Magic stone plate ring increases magic damage absorption. That would have been great versus Aldrich. What is that? What is that? Help me. Is it a boss fight? I don't know. Is there anything outside here, maybe? Summons? Doesn't seem to be many summon signs. This might not be a boss fight. I don't know what this is. I don't know, let's give her a go. Oh, this is a boss fight for sure. What is the sound it's making? Hello?
You ignorant slaves.
What?
Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up.
What the f- Okay. Me and you, buddy. Oh no, 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 no!
Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You are born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, now, show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
What is happening here? What the hell is happening? What is happening? Oh my god. Hello? Oh, he's freaking pissed. Oh my god, he's so fast now. This guy doesn't even know what he's attacking. Ah! No! Oh my fuck. Ah! Let's try this again. Damn it, I start so far away. You'd think you'd put a bonfire near there. Something, right? There we go. Those guys are 2,800 souls. Damn. Wait, what's this? Did I miss? I must have missed this. I don't know what this is. Whatever. I'll check it out. If this is a bonfire, I'd be pretty stoked. Oh, there's a... I think I've... been... Have... What? Have I been here? Ah, what the f- Oh my god. Where is this? I think I should go back to the Yuki Katana for the Osiris fight. It's just faster. Fine work. What is this? Hey! Hey, a shortcut. Nice. Titanite chunk. So I've got 9 flasks left. I don't have many embers left, not gonna lie. I got another ring. What was that one? It's dragon something ring. This one? No. Dragon scale ring reduces damage from backstabs. I don't get backstabbed that often, but I guess it's good to have. Oh, who's this? Hawkwood the Deserter. That sounds like a legit phantom, right? Oh, Hawkwood! He's the Deserter from the, what are they, Wardens? Oh my god, I can't remember his name right now. Their names right now. Oh, he's just going right in. Now this guy, oh, I want it. I just got kicked in the face. Oh. Oh my god, his kicks! They're nuts! Okay, Hawkwood, heal up. We're going in. Try shield. See, I'm thinking a faster weapon. Ugh, it's just this one does so much more damage, you know? I feel like the bleed might help a little more here. Who's this? Artorias? Nah. Let's go in with Hawkwood. I'm feeling good about Hawkwood. Oh, he healed. Nice. Why does he keep standing right in it? I can't get to him. He's not coming over here. Come on, Hawkwood. Come on. No, I went right in it. Oh my God. That attack is just crazy. Hit him in the balls. He just keeps slamming into the walls. Oh. Look at how fast he is. Like, holy. Hawkwood, please heal. He's not healing. Oh no. Get back here. What the hell are you doing? I don't know what this guy's doing. Oh, man. No! Oh, I got stuck on a tree, but somehow I lived. How am I living? No! Oh, how did I screw this up? Oh, I hit him in the balls. This is exhausting. Yes! Did we get him? Yes, we got him! Oh, man. Heir of Fire destroyed. Osiris the Consumed King. Soul of Consumed Osiris. Man. What a fight. Did that with only an NPC summon too. I feel pretty proud of that. Whew. That takes some discipline to do. Like, you gotta be on point with your hits and your rolls, but it's not a super tough boss fight. Man. Very well, then take me. Man, I have such an obsession with vitality. I want to get my carry weight up, or my equip load, but it takes so much. I should get dex. I'm going to get dex to 30. Let's do that. Farewell, Ashen One. Man. So we've got four. We've got, obviously, Ludleth, the Exiled. I don't think I have any more Ashes. Nope. I could use embers. Kind of running low, but not really. Did we get anything new from that? Not really. Yeah, not really.
Ashen one.
Should be able to do my Yuki Utana at least once more. Yeah. Plus six now. Plus seven. Now we need more Titanite chunks. I don't think anyone sells those, so we're kind of, you know, we're hooped on that. Oh. Round of thieving. Okay.
There must be something of use in Lothric Castle. I'm aware of the danger. That castle is a death trap. Not a single man has returned from the castle unscathed, even back in the day. But I don't want to sit around and die a petty rat. And I consider myself your friend.
Send in a pillage. Let's do it.
Don't you worry. I know Lothric like the back of my hand.
Before he leaves, just in case. I don't know, what if he dies, right? Should probably try and pick something up. Lothric Night Shield. It's pretty good against lightning. Damn. So many arrows. I haven't really used the archery at all.
I will leave for some time. So long for now.
So long for now.
Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
So there's another phase of his journey. And we've got, obviously.
Oh Lord, I'm with the other.
Okay. Be safe. Same crap. And we've got the old pyromancy dude. Might as well do my flame, right? Get up to, we're up to plus five now.
Oh, chap, do you wish, you know,
I think that's everyone. Other than Patches, I don't really need to talk to Patches. I love his squat though. Yeah, okay. He doesn't sell much either. Nothing really useful. Can't find anything you like. How about Ludleth?
Thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Okay. So we got Osiris. Let's see what Osiris does. Consumed Osiris. White Dragon's Breath. Sorcery of the deluded consumed king Osiris. Emits crystal breath of Seath the Scaleless crystal breath. What? Oh. Emits crystal breath of Seath the Scaleless. Interesting. Crystal breath has piercing qualities. Seath's research seemed to strike a chord with old Big Hat, who, in his mad disrobed state, made divine works such as this by his own. Osiris was no doubt edified by this. Consumed so Moonlight Greatsword. Oh, that's a classic. There's another throwback. It's a really good magic greatsword. Legendary dragon weapon associated with Seath the Pale Drake. Charge strong attacks to its limit to unleash Moonlight Wave. Osiris, the Consumed King, was infatuated with the search for Moonlight, but in the end, it never revealed itself to him. Nice. And we've got Yorm's Great Giant Machete. Damn, we got tons. I should make a Havel's Ring. I kind of want to. Soul of a Stray Demon. I think that's all I can make anyways. So I might as well. Oh, I can make that Boulder Heave, but that's dumb. I don't want that. I'm making Havel's Ring.
Do not